Hey, thanks for the question. Absolutely, I got you, girl. Here is a nice, easy foundation concealer powder tutorial for beginners. After you apply your primer, you take a beauty blender, saturate it in water, and wring it all the way out. Then take the chunky end and bounce that foundation all over your face to make it nice and smooth. Grab a concealer that's a few shades lighter than your skin tone. Using the pointy end, now you're gonna go in and blend that. Don't drag in the eye area, just gently bounce it until it's all the way buffed out and looks nice and even. Then we gotta set it. FYI, this powder is awesome, but she's stanky. She smells like perfume. But for the price, you cannot beat it, especially if you love that nice matte look. Optional, you can go in with a little bit extra for a brightening effect underneath your eyes. And that's it. You can then add your bronzer, blush, highlighter, all that fun stuff. Follow for more tips!